because your flesh will tell you you don't have any power. But the kingdom is in you, and the kingdom of God comes with power. You are a commander of wealth. You're coming into Canaan land. You're coming into places where things are big. Don't be trying to shrink it down so that your head will understand it. Keep it as big as you can get it. Yeah, God is about to do something for you that's going to make you laugh.
I need you to do this for yourselves and for God. He's opened the heavens, and let's stand and give God a tremendous praise in this house for 7 days of faith. The heavens are upon you. Experience it now.